Hi, my name is Abby Cramer. I'm one of the two featured artists for the Street Painting Festival. I started with the festival in 1999 and became a featured artist in 2006. This year I painted some rocks with parts from my street painting on them so I can hide them around my neighborhood.